story of impossible things, of a baby and angel, a shepherd and king. And though it took place a year ago, far away, it just is true now that love finds a way. From a poor, humble stable came a new baby cry, and the prayer of his parents, as joy filled their eyes. Mary looked down on him, kissing his nose, while proud Joseph laughed at his wiggling toes.
The animals gathered, eager to see who this new little baby could possibly be. The cow shared her hay, and the sheep gave his fleece, and the cat purred a song of heavenly peace.
In the hills, boy tended their sheep, and those who were napping were startled from sleep, for chorus of angel filled the darkness with light, giving news of the birth that had happened that night.
Across the wide desert came angels from far, who looked to the heavens and were led by a star. They came bearing treasures and riches galore to welcome the baby the world waited for.
With hearts full of wonder, everyone came, whispering Jesus, the sweet baby name. Each gave what they had, from treasure and gold, to the story of angel the shepherd boy told. But that very first Christmas, the best gift of all, was the baby himself snuggled up in the stall. For he taught us to love in all that we do, to love strong and forever, the way I love you. Andrew, we love you, and this is...